after you're here with G sharps and D sharp, F sharp, C, you're going to go back to the beginning with C sharp and G sharp in the middle, and E, then do the same thing you did at the very beginning of the song, or towards the very beginning of the song. E, G sharp, C sharp, G sharp, C sharp, E. Now this is exactly the same. All of that is exactly the same the way you did it the first time. From here, where you're at E, octaves in the left hand, G sharp, and E in the right hand. This time you're going to go B, E, with a G sharp up here. So rather than like you do in the beginning, you're going to go like that. So it's G sharp, E, B, E, then B, E, G sharp. If that makes sense. Just like that. So same thing with the, when you do the octaves on the right hand, it's all sharps and C's, and you're going to go then F sharp, G sharp, and you're going to play that more than once. Let me start here at the beginning. Just twice. Before moving back up to C sharp and E, and then doing G sharp, C sharp. Twice, just like that. Then you're gonna move down to F sharp in your right hand, in your left hand, and then D sharps in your right hand. D in your right hand, F sharp in your left hand. With F sharp via A. So twice. You know what? I don't think that's twice. I think it's just once. Then F sharp, G sharp. Just like that. Let's see. So starting from the beginning of the part that is different, not the part that you were repeating from the very beginning. So you're here on the C sharps, and you're gonna go E and G sharp. Twice. Then you're gonna go C sharp, F, G sharp. Twice. Like that. Now, up here, you're doing something a little different, so it's. C sharp on the second time through, like that. Now this time you're going to be hitting C sharp with D up here if you can reach. were doing a while back with the... like that, except it's up here on C sharps instead of Bs. So if you remember that part, that'll help you figure this out. Anyway. Starting here with C sharp and D, then you're moving up with F sharp in the left hand, then A, then F sharp, and C sharp. So you're going to be going like this. Right here in the right hand you have C sharp and C. So C sharps again. Then do F and G sharp. Just doing the same thing again there, so it repeats like that. And then you go F, G sharp, C sharp, F, G sharp. So after you're here with, move down to F sharps in the bass and C sharps in the right hand. So you've ended there with, go up to D sharp, move down to Bs in your right hand. So right here you have D sharp in the left hand, D sharps, and Bs up here in the right hand. Then F sharp and A. Three times, and then move up to Es in the left hand. Sharps and the right hand stays on A. Then you go D sharp, F sharp. With C's in the left hand, you're going to play this, which is G sharps, right there. So from the beginning of that piece. So after you're right there with C's in the left hand and G sharps in the right hand, and you go D sharp, F sharp, then you're going to move up to a C sharp, and do G sharp with the G sharps in the left hand, in the right hand, and then C sharp E, like that. So from the beginning. So you're going to be right here with the... sharps in your right hand and A in your left hand. I'm going to play that twice this time, so it's F sharp, C sharp, D sharp.